The fact that like nothing killed me just there was annoying. Neat. Dumb, dumb, dumb. Oh my gosh. Ugh, that was almost bad. I'm not saving much time here, though. What's up, Tech? How you doing, my guy? Yeah, that's what I had for breakfast. I had bagel with butter. That was early. Fuck. Sick. All right. No, they didn't kill me. Dude. I need to stop doing that. Alright, it's fine, I guess. It's a little bit better than the last run. See how this battle royale goes. So far, it's not good. Ooh, you know what I think I might make this week? Some fucking mac and cheese. Ooh. Ooh. That sounds fucking good. Dude, what Porygon's washed. Okay. The ending was fine, but everything else was bad. I make bomb-ass mac and cheese. I make, like, that decadent-ass shit. I'll probably stream it, too. I make, like, gourmet mac and cheese with, like, a roux and stuff. I don't know how I'd be able to do that. A microwave. No, I need to bake that shit, dude. I need like a stove and shit. I know you're memeing, but I don't fuck around, dude. I put chicken in there, I put bacon in there. No fucks are being thrown around. I need all the fucks when I make food. I waited to do that attack way too late. Okay. Yeah, like, I put... Like, I make a shit... First things first, I make, like, a shit ton of pasta. And I put all kinds of cheese in it. And then, like, you know, seasonings and whatnot. And then I like to put chicken and bacon in it. And then I like to put, like, cheese and, like, breading on top. And then, like, once everything... Like, because you cook everything, right? You cook it all and mix it all together. You put it in, like, a baking dish thing. And then you bake it so that it all kind of just, like... marries together, and it's just great and wonderful. And the cheese on top, like, melts and kind of just brown. Oh, it's so good. I just want someone to be fucking 200, dude. Can I just have a 200 power, please? Is that too much to ask? I guess so. Run's dead. I'll keep going just to have a run go decently far in today. And theoretically I can still BB off of this. It would just be very difficult. That was good. Ish. I didn't hit him? What? Whatever, I guess it's fine. Getting the defense drop is very ideal right now. Can I please? Thanks. Thanks. Alright, cool. Wait, what the fuck? Whoa! Whoa! What is this gold? What the fuck? Okay. Holy shit. Alright. I didn't think that was that great, but I guess it was. I mean, it was good. It was definitely good. But I didn't think the beginning was as good as it could be. Sick. I mean, I still haven't really done much runs with the new Shaman route. Like, because remember, we did all that timing and stuff when I was in Austin. So I still haven't, like, grinded runs with Shaman in Battle Royales yet, so. Bitch. That's so dumb. That move comes out so quickly. Yeah, I just need to gold by, like, 1 second. And then I have a 29 sum of us. Okay, this is a little bit more doable now. A little bit. If I still have to have really good RNG here. Like, I can't really lose that much time in this rank. We used to use Blastoise. Blastoise with Aqua Tail. But if you can do the spacing and, like, everything based... Well, like, so it's not that hard to use Shaman, but its move is slower. So if you don't space, your move enough so that you're hitting an optimal amount of Pokemon and stuff, then you're just not going to save as much time. But... But Seed Flare does a lot more damage, and it's just better. Has a lot more range, too. And it has a defense drop aspect to it that can also help. I think I'm fine. As long as he doesn't charge, like, before I do my first attack, then it's fine. And I don't have that much damage on me, which I didn't. Okay. That's actually crazy. I didn't know I could gold by that much. I can definitely still gold my rank A Battle Royale and my rank S Battle Royale by a lot. Electabuzz, lol. A gold. It's not a 29. Come on, game. Come on. There we go, dude. Yes. All right, we gotta run. Kind of sucks that Slowbro is the one that is doing this attack, but it's still fine. This is still good. All right, cool. Thank you. That's unfortunate. Okay, that was good. That was actually really good. I think I'm golding this. Yeah, dude, look at this. 29 some of best. Alright, let's go. Go, dude. That's sick, dude. Hell yeah. That's like best RNG right there, what he did. Because he did that charge attack, which I have enough time to do like an extra attack during that charge up. And then I'm also able to like kind of manipulate where he goes, obviously, because he like tries to hit you. So we have him go closer towards the trampoline. That was sick. This is not looking too great though. I got really bad RNG in those first like two or three rooms. But I didn't die with Rattata, so it's a better start. Because of my PB, I died in Moltres, so I had to like switch back into Rattata before entering Windy Prairie, so that just wastes time. But just the placement of these Pokemon is not good. I'm having to do a lot of like running around them and stuff. I'm probably going to lose time here. Nice, dude. What the fuck? That was amazing. I got hit towards it. I golded. What the heck? All right. That RNG was sick. The fact that he did that move at that specific time was like amazing. Sick. B600, watch, dude, watch. Damn it. That would have been whack. Alright, come on, game. Come on. Come on. This is the last thing I need. Alright, 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 alright. All right, here we go. This power rail needs to go good. I want this 31. God. All right. No, hit him. God. We got a 31, dude. We freaking did it. Holy crap. Jesus. Wow, dude. What a run. What a freaking run. Holy crap. Dude, that S rank was ridiculous. The Battle Royale could have obviously been a little bit better, but that still went fine. I'll take a 212. 212 is pretty good. Whew! Wow. All right. Hold on a second. Let's look at this. Yeah, that rank, I mean, I think I was like second room, right? Second room. In rank B. Dude, this is a run. This is definitely